So the La Junta Fire Department is asking people to stay away from the East Otero School District maintenance building right now. They're working to try to mop up after an early morning fire. That fire was reported around 3 o'clock this morning. It's now out, but it's too early to know what caused it.